Well, Master Jacob is my spirit guide, and he's been with me quite a while. I asked Master Jacob if he thought Kung channeling this book and me writing this book was a good idea, and he was kind of like, hey, you should have done this years ago. Kung is amazing as a guide, an amazing mother, an amazing woman, incredibly gifted and talented. And you know, without Kung, without Orranut, obviously this book would never be written.
Living with the patterns of nature. Is peaceful. Living outside the patterns of nature is painful. We can never attain in our lives a sum of peace that has no suffering. But we can attain in our lives a sum of peace that lets go of suffering.